wonder what would happen if I pee in the parking garage. It's the Trooper. Saturday, y'all. Second bullet. Gladiators of poker. 9:38 in the a.m. Coming in from the east to the strip today. I have four pop drops. A coffee drop, three pop drops, one pop slash coffee drop, and two hat drops to make today. I don't know how, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do what I gotta do. Come on, go, dicks. Chris, what's happening?
Not much, man.
Thanks for getting the sparkly pops and the whatever.
Yes,
rocks.
Thanks, Trooper. Thanks, Lady Trooper. Just want to shout out to my wife, Amy, in Midlothian, Texas.
Hey.
Good luck.
Where in Texas?
Midlothian.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Good luck, man.
Yeah. Thanks, Chris. Sorry, I'm...
It's all good.
About to pee on myself.
I hear you.
How are we going to get the hell out of here? That way. All right, they extended the first break today to 30 minutes instead of 20 minutes. By the way, I'm in the Gladiator. It's a cluster down there. Over 5,400 entries so far just today. There are 15 minutes left on the break and I'm about to piss myself. But I was in a sea of people. So I decided to come to the Troopermobile, drop off my Yeti mug, grab this camera because I didn't have room for it in the backpack, and I'm gonna find somewhere to take a squirt before we get back in. Gotta move fast. I believe I have three, six, seven, 42. I think I have 49,000. Start with 30,000. I'm pretty sure I have 49,000. I had 62 a little while ago. Shit happens. No time to chit chat. Let's go. See, I normally try to get out of there as quick, well, everyone tries to get out of there as quickly as possible, but I was in the last hand. Raise it up with ace jack, ace high flop, ba 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 ba. Even though everybody knows everybody's got a pee, they still call me on the flop. Folded the turn. Two of them. What do you know? I found a urinal. 8 minutes to go on break. Second break, 30 minute break, coloring up the 100 chips. So I made it over to Chick-fil-A. I tried the mobile app. I ordered on the app. Let's hope it's working. I definitely paid. I'll have faith in the app as soon as I get the sandwich. I now have evidence that no one's paying attention to the mobile orders. Well, that definitely didn't go as smoothly as it should have. Not a fan of mobile ordering at Chick-fil-A. May give it another try another day, but holy shit, I have 9 minutes left on the break now. And I'm all the way to Planet Hollywood. remain on brake. I'm gonna have to make this a 1 minute pee. Oh yeah, I forgot to update. I have 53,500 chips. Going back to 1,000, 1,500.
Thank
you. So I walked out here to my favorite spot to put the camera to update the vlog. And then I remembered, oh, I don't have the camera. I don't have the camera because it's in my car, because there was no room, there's still no room in my backpack because it's loaded with pops and coffee. A couple of pop drops complete. One is MIA and one is coming sometime later. As far as the Gladiator tournament goes, 11 levels have passed. We are going back to level 12, which will be 2,000, 3,000, 3,000. So it will cost 8,000 chips per orbit at a minimum. I have 102,000. What's up? Shout out to that guy in the white car right there. After reporting the decent news of still being in and having 102,000, I think I have some bad news to report. I plugged the boosted board in yesterday and it's giving an error code. And I'm pretty sure it's the same error code that it was giving when the battery kicked the bucket permanently a while back. I don't know for sure. The problem is, I don't know when I'll find out. Boosted board's out of business. Maybe I need a new vehicle. I mean, there's other people in the world. I don't know if you know that, sir. I just remembered that maybe I wanted coffee. And now with 13 minutes remaining on a 25 minute break, I don't have enough time. Not for coffee that I'll actually drink. I could get this shit. There was a short time when I thought it was decent, but it's not. It is 7:29 in the PM. We have 55 minutes remaining on a 75 minute dinner break. I managed to go to the car, get the camera. I managed to find a urinal that was unoccupied. And now we're out here breathing in the Vegas. I didn't think I was hungry, but I think I just realized that I am. I believe on the last break I had 102? 103? You know what, I don't remember. Soon after I got back though, I went from 102 to about 203 or something like that, 203,000. I really only got involved in one other pot. And it cost me a few chips. I have 96,000 now. But the blinds, we just played 4,000, 8,000, 8,000. That's 20,000 in orbit. We're going back to 5,000, 10,000, 10,000, which is 25,000 chips in orbit. So it may seem like I have chips, but I really don't. You know what I mean? So it's push fold when I get back. I'm just gonna try to maneuver my stack the best I can. I believe something like a little over 8,400 people are playing today's flight. 15% of the field get paid. So 1,200, I wanna say it's like 1,272, 1,273, something like that. And I think we have, I don't even know, 1,500, 1,600 players left at the moment. So we're kind of approaching the bubble. Probably within an hour after we get back, we'll probably be in the money or I'll be out. I don't know. We're just gonna have to wait and see what happens. The blinds get crazy fast, crazy. It's a fast structure, very fast. But I mean, you know it's gonna be fast. You know, I didn't mention before, but do you realize they take out 18% of the prize pool in this tournament. That seems awfully high. I mean, I didn't look at it before I played, but I did notice the mystery bounty was higher than what I thought it would be. So I don't know, it's just something to be mindful of, something to pay attention to. I'm gonna try to find some food now. That's your dinner break update from the Trooper. Just after dinner break, first of all, when we got back from dinner break, we were a little more than 100 people away from the money, all right? Now, there's about 150 tables running, so you really need to lose less than one player per table in order for us to get to the bubble and get in the money. All of that is understood. And I probably could have folded into the money. The problem with that is that it costs 25,000 chips per round. I have 96,000. I can only play four rounds and I'm out. I gotta find a spot. But here's the thing. We're in for two bullets, which is $600. A min cash is $480. All right. I don't know how many, but quite a few, dozens and dozens and dozens, if not hundreds, maybe 150, 200 places, I don't even know. It was going forever though. A lot of places get $480. And then the next jump in money is $595. So we had to go through at least a couple hundred more people after we got in the money. We would have to go through at least a couple hundred more. I don't even know how many, a lot though. Maybe 300 to even get the next bump in prize money, which isn't gonna be significant, right? So I can fold our way into the money, get 480 bucks most likely, and everyone who put $20 in would get $16 back. Because we were in for 600, we would be losing 120, which would be 20% of what we put in. So everyone who put in 20 bucks would lose $4. So you get $16 back. I don't think anyone put in $20 to try to get 16 back or even try to get 40 back, right? We're trying to win some money here. So if we could do no better than to fold into the money, then we would take it. But I had ace queen in the big blind. Guy two to my left had been fairly active, opened a lot. He opened to 22,000. It folded back to me. I have ace queen. I have 20K in the middle. I have 76K behind. I'm about to put 5K in the small blind. The dude has me covered. I really don't think there's any planet that I'm folding. I'm not folding ace queen there to try to get you know, my $160 back. I'm just not gonna do it. So we're out. We're out. I wish it could have gone differently. The guy had ace king, by the way. Did I mention that? He had ace king. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. We're gonna find a schedule of tournaments. I'm gonna put together a package of tournaments and we're gonna go for it. I'll see you next time.